Emma Hoople, Amanda Schoolinge, DeWayu. Good evening, welcome to our concert. I'm Amanda Schoolinge, and this is our very first ever Charles Leask Middle School Choir. This group has been super fun to work with, and they have learned music at an insanely fast and proficient pace, so we're excited to share with you some of the music that we performed at Middle School Music Day a couple weeks ago in Ketchikan. Our next song is A Pirate Story, so it's a fantastical journey of children playing in the meadow pretending they're pirates. The following song is Distant Shore, which has a familiar folk song in it that you may recognize. And our final piece is El Capote, which is a song from Puerto Rico that is based on coffee. It is dedicated to our very favorite coffee drinker, Miss Porter, who was unable to be here tonight, but this song definitely made us think of her instantly. So please enjoy our middle school choir.
We lost.
Our first soloist tonight is Malika Booth, and she is singing That Distant Shore from Steven Universe. These are performance skills that we work on. Sarah? I think it's interesting that Malika sang a song about someone else being bold, and yet she was up here all alone singing, "That is bold and courageous to me." Thank you, Malika. Our next soloist is Sarah Guthrie. She'll be playing the alto saxophone, playing Fly Me to the Moon. There are some technical aspects to it, so just give me a moment. job, Sarah. That was all her. She learned all of that completely on her own. Excellent
job.
While the high school choir is coming on stage, I would like to thank my stage crew. They were extremely impromptu. They volunteered the last 10 minutes of this whole day and learned all of the set changes, which are minimal this evening, as you can see. But thank you, Mackenzie and Casey, for your help. The high school choir and high school band will be traveling to Ketchikan next week for Music Fest, which is a gathering of every music student in Southeast Alaska. There are hundreds of students who come to this, tons of performances, the very best that Southeast has to offer for the entire year, and sometimes for entire years at a time. The choir will be performing three songs on that, and you may have noticed that I like to program things with a story. The story of the choir songs is a roving, that's the theme, and you'll hear the characters in the songs travel about, and there's some love and some love lost, and eventually all is right. So please enjoy the choir singing their roving program. They're going to sing it straight through, just as we will next week at Music Fest.
Thank you.
as always, I'm deeply in debt to Karen. I owe her so many crab cakes, it's not even funny anymore. Next up, we have a duet by Emma and Kaylee. They'll be playing Camptown Races on clarinet. I think it should be noted that Kaylee and Emma have only been playing clarinet for 6 months or so. So please enjoy Camptown Races. Our final soloist tonight is Isaac Nelson. He will be performing this solo next week at Music Fest. And the song is titled Blow Ye Winds, which seems kind of perfect for this time of year. The program for this also has sort of a story that goes with it. I must have had traveling on the brain when I programmed all of this music. This program starts in a river, kind of a water theme, I suppose, slash dominating courage. So our first song is called Beyond the River Bend, and it's a really courageous, lifting song that has some really emotional, beautiful parts in the middle. The second song is written by Tim Lannett. You will recognize it, I'm sure. Our third song is The Last Voyage of the Queen Anne's Revenge. The Queen Anne's Revenge was Blackbeard's final ship, and it sank. They're not even sure 100% where it sank, but the song very well depicts the sailing of a pirate ship and then its ultimate demise, and perhaps those pirates are still sailing the seas somewhere. Our final song is called Dominion. Please enjoy.
We'll be right back. Amamupol, Gilksaminitsin. Have a good night. Take care of yourselves. And thank you again for coming. Your students are going to help move everything back to make our life tomorrow a little bit simpler. So just give them a few minutes and they will meet you and proceed with your evening. Thank you again. Your children are doing amazing things, obviously. Sorry, I must have been in a loud mood this year. I didn't realize until this minute how loud all of the songs were. But thank you and have a good night.